Thomas was sitting on a bench when he was approached by two lawmen. Resisting arrest, they beat him down to the floor. He cried out for help, so they beat him down some more. For his father, he yelled for them to stop. But it was a slow night at the precinct, so they dispatched for more cops. Their clubs and their fists were wailing in the air. When Kelly's eyes turned over, they just didn't seem to care. So the people standing around were too afraid to help this man. When they finally took a break from beating in his head,
man, I care about
that. That's good. You're the only one who has the guts.
My family is still in this town. My whole family is here. So.
Thomas, 'cause the evidence at night is sitting up in the DA's office. The mayor's telling lies and the chief ain't being honest. Oh my God, do these men even have a conscience? Hush his father's grieving. Said, here's 900,000, let's just call it even. When I heard the news, you know I couldn't believe it. They snuffed a man's life for no goddamn reason. Well, things are forgotten when wicked men prevail, but this time the public's voice is not for sale. So I hope those men are listening, hope their faces turn pale, 'cause we ain't stopping till we put them all in jail. Not being honest, is it them down at the DA's office, or is it the